First of all, let's summarize the given data. If the percent yield for the following reaction is